Thank you. Concert, taking your Friday night off and spending it with us. Really appreciate that. It's been really fun working with this ensemble. this is my first concert here in Joplin. I moved here about 2 months ago, so it's good to be back in the Midwest. I was in Southern Utah for the past 2 years. The next piece in our program is Danza number 4, and if I'm not mistaken, I believe that is the Missouri premiere. So this is a Haitian piece. So how many of you know where Haiti is? Mm-hmm. Yay! That's great. So you'll get to hear a little bit of the Caribbean flavors and a little bit of African rhythms in there and all that good stuff, which I feel like we really need today because the weather, poof. I don't get Joplin yet. One day it's sunny, next day it's rainy. One day it's hot, next day it's cold. I love Haiti, we have 2 seasons. It's sunny, it's rainy, that's all you get. So I'm not gonna say too much about this, I'll just let you enjoy that one. And our final piece is Pirates of the Caribbean. One announcement for the students who are here taking this concert or coming to the concert for credits. If you want people to sign your program afterwards, I'm going to name a few. If I forget anybody, just forgive me. We have, I believe, two of them in the orchestra, Dr. Cheryl Carter, clarinet, if they can see where you are, Dr. Bill Fisher in the cello. Is Dr. Espinosa somewhere in the audience? Okay, he'll hear from me on Monday. Oh, it's great. Dr. David Charlo. Yeah, he's over there somewhere. So the students, and then obviously we have Michelle Holt is in there. Who else am I forgetting? Dr. Keith, Tally, all the way in the back, our tech guy. So just so you don't just hunt me down afterwards to sign your program. So here are some people that can do that for you. So once again, thank you for coming and enjoy.
Thank you.